Intro. I don't know how to do an intro. I'm not very optimistic. Hello, everybody. I'm Antoine, and I'm going to be playing some Dark Souls 2. Scholar of the First Sin. Ouch. That's that classic loud Dark Souls noise.
Put it on the cloud save. Or not.
Too late. No. I'm not playing online, sadly. I would love to just get clapped by a group of people in Thorn armor.
Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land.
Wow.
A place where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Drawn to a flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
Damn. What an intro.
You commentating over there?
Perhaps.
Commentate.
This is a gamer moment. Somewhere. I have a feeling there's gonna be a broken short sword over here. There always is. Well, I guess there's just nothing. Well, looks like we're gonna be choosing a class later, I guess. Now I gotta pull up to the crack in the sky. Anything over here? Them bones. Cause I can't interact with much over here. Progression it is. Oh yeah, there's secrets over here. I haven't played a Dark Souls game in a while, so this is gonna be fun. Oh. Hello. Just gonna walk over here. And be on my merry way. Unless there's nothing over here. I'm not gonna be very merry. Unless I had to go over there. I don't see anything. Well, I guess it was just a choice. There's not a thing over here. Alright, in the Shrek's house we go.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse. It's an undead. An undead has come to play. They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you? You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them. Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed. What is your name?
Damn, I just got roasted by being alive. Alright. Oh, damn it. Name time. Oh, I think it's a D-pad.
At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy. Take a closer look. Who do you think it's supposed to be? Think back, deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you.
Damn. All right, let's make it my character. I can be wide. Homeland? Oh. Got the cloud fade. Oh, there's not that many hairstyles in this game. Guess I'm going with the cloud fit then. God, that's such a bright color. Making it black with two C's. I guess I just gotta figure out which class I want. So that's like, oh. This is not very customizable compared to the first game. Class. Skills with a bow. Cleric. Sorcerer. Deprived. Think I'm gonna go with the bandit. Yeah, I'm going with the bandit. Gifts. Human effigy. Healing wares. Seed of a Tree of Giants. I think I should just go with Healing Wares. I might as well. I would have chosen the life ring, but I'm probably gonna be a bit more ranged.
All people come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
Bruh, it's not very nice. I walked into a house and I'm getting roasted. Damn. Dragontown, Ivy Key, wait. Are these key items? Or just keys? Life gem, poison moss, bone of order. Oh, I guess these are keys. I'm gonna leave the Shrek house. How am I going?
This is a limbo. A link between Drangleic and the outer world. Fair travel.
That's wild.
I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom.
You must go on a journey. Well, I suppose if you find yourself at an impasse. But if your will is yet unbroken, then you may return here. To start again. With a clean slate.
Bruh. Alright. That was an exhausting dialogue. Great dialogue.
Now, go along. Go.
Damn.
My name is Millibeth. The old women were once fire keepers.
Oh.
I am here to look after them. It is what my mother did, and her mother before her, and so on.
These fire keepers must live a long half-life.
The old women were but now, the fire shows signs of fading. And the kingdom is beset by hollows.
Damn. Ooh, chest. Yoink. A human effigy, again. So I have two of these. I'm about to head out. Bonfire time.
Yoink.
Oh, I got through here. Why is there fog over here? I'm gonna walk in here and die, probably. I don't have a shield. Yeet.